Hello once again, this is Vain Rose. I just want to say thanks for you guys supporting my channel. I really do appreciate it. It really does mean a lot to me, and it really is nice to have 2,000 subscribers now. I really appreciate your support. It really does mean a lot to me. Words aren't enough to describe that, and I'm going to do another video with commentary for you guys, but the Endless Tower, this time since it's been a while since I last did the Endless Tower with commentary. And I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Kitana.
I mean, I know it's been a while since I know I did this with Kitana before, but I'm just doing this again one last time. Just to say, added thank you for your support. I really do appreciate you guys supporting my channel.
Your anger.
That is for me to decide.
Your decision could mean war.
Round one, fight.
Yeah, I ain't mean to make a mistake on those first two combos.
Round two, fight!
Yeah, that's what he get for breaking my combo a minute ago. Like, I definitely hate how the computer uses break on this game because they don't respect the player, advanced player like myself's offensive game. I mean, it's one thing for players to do that, but I don't like how the computer does that. I mean, breaker, you have to break sometime, but I just don't like how the computer uses it.
Kitana.
I have bested you before, Paige.
I was being nice those 10 times.
Nah, she beat you fair and square in Mortal Kombat 9, Johnny. Yeah, I hate how they do that with Breaker.
Round two, fight. Kitana wins. Flawless victory.
And then we got the alien next. I mean, if you ask me about the alien pulse balance patch, I'm glad they nerfed him because he was just super overpowered before the patch, but I don't like how they nerfed his records in Tarkatan, because I thought it was cool how you could delay them, but you need a bar, a meter to delay them now in Tarkatan.
Thank you.
Yeah, you could cut it out.
Round two. Fight!
Yeah, you're gonna pay for breaking that.
Waste my time.
Kitana wins. Flawless victory.
Yeah, that's what the computer get for being a hater. And then we have Ermac next. The computer is super cheap with Ermac on this game. I mean, they use all the unsafe strings and they try to poke you to death on the higher difficulties on this game.
Your souls will soon be free.
We will claim yours, princess.
No.
Fight!
My mistake there.
The price of hindering me.
But yeah, I'm gonna end up releasing all his souls. And we'll see how powerful we beat him when I beat him with Kitana. Ermac is soulless now.
Kitana wins.
Yeah, it's pretty interesting how the soul of Kitana's father is inside Ermac. I find that really interesting.
I never considered you an enemy.
I never considered you at all.
Now that's just hurtful.
Yeah, that is hurtful.
Fight!
I ain't mean to make a mistake there.
Round two. Fight!
Okay, now I need to cut it out. If it was Jackie, he wouldn't be acting like that.
Kitana wins.
Yeah, if it was his girlfriend Jackie, he wouldn't be acting annoying. I mean, if you ask me, even though Leatherface has lived up to his worth as being a playable character on this game, I still believe a Mortal Kombat character should have been replaced by him. I You know, I didn't mean to do that. I'll take the combo.
The price of hindering me.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, that's what the computer get for being so annoying with Leatherface. And then we have the Grandmaster of the Lin Kuei next.
Once fought together.
I wish they would have made the startup on his ice ball on this game faster, because it's way too slow. I didn't mean to drop that. I mean, it happens sometimes, but...
Round two. Fight!
Yeah, I hate when they do that.
Kitana wins. Flawless victory.
Yeah, that's what they get for breaking my combo there. The stage brutalities, that's my favorite one. I mean, I think that's the best one of the stage fatalities. They should have put more of those on the game.
Poor lost princess.
You'll learn to guard your tongue.
We will see.
Round one. Fight.
And they'll spam that all day with Quan Chi.
You waste my time.
Kitana.
Yeah, I hate how they use Quan Chi. They'll spam his sky drop all day. I mean, they're not Shadinku Jink or Michelangelo. They play way better with Quan Chi.
Your
Join my court, Kitana.
Nah.
I trust no Khan.
Not after you had Devorah kill Melina.
Fight.
Nah. Now you're gonna pay for messing up my flawless victory. Yeah, you're gonna pay for messing up my flawless victory, because that should have been a flawless. Okay, now you're gonna pay. Not so much for Emperor now, knowing she sliced his head off. Like, I also hate how the computer on this game does not respect frame data. I mean, it's gonna be literally hard for you to win consistently if you don't understand it.
Do you purport to guide me?
And they figure because they're the computer, they could just play anywhere they want to. Yeah, I wish Kitana didn't have cool dialogue on the game, and especially to Raiden, because in the other games, but especially Mortal Kombat 9, like, he told her the truth about who her father really is. And if it wasn't for that, she would have still been one of Shao Kahn's assassins.
That is all. Perhaps you will share a bit more.
Round one. Fight!
Your circumstances are dire.
Round two. Fight.
Now they're gonna pay for that. Now they're gonna pay for that.
time.
Kitana wins.
I mean, I love Melina too, but the point of the matter is, like, when have you seen even a veteran tournament Melina player like Samiji, for example, get two uppercuts in a combo? I mean, that's ridiculous. I don't even do that with Melina.
You will accompany me.
You may continue to wait.
I assure you, I will not.
Round one, fight.
Yeah, I think Scorpion has feelings for Kitana, which is understandable. But I mean, Scorpion had a wife. I mean, it wasn't his fault why his wife and son are gone. But considering how he had a wife and how Kitana likes Liu Kang, that'll be interesting. That would be interesting to see how he would try to take Kitana from Liu Kang. Okay, now he's gonna pay for that.
Waste my time.
Kitana wins.
It's one thing if a player does that, a good player does that, but I hate it when a computer does that. You're in the middle of a high damage corner combo, you about to finish it, and then they break it. I hate how the computer does that.
No Edenians allowed.
I am no threat to Earthrealm.
I'll make sure of that.
Round one, fight!
What's wrong with Edenian women, Jax? I mean, they're super beautiful.
Far deadlier than you.
I'd be super happy if I had a girlfriend from Edenia. Yeah, you need to cut it out now. Yeah, you need to learn to respect Kitana, Jax. Yeah, they keep trying to act like they're a tyrant, you know, from the tournaments. I hate how they use Jax on this game, too.
So you and Liu Kang. None of your business. I'll take that as a yes.
Round one.
Fire. Yeah, that's not your business, Tanya.
Keep your blood to yourself.
Thank you. Okay, now they need to cut it out.
Kitana wins.
I mean, they not no Revit Leafin or no Confess Your Sins. I mean, best time your players don't spam her flip kick like they do. Now we got Kitana's significant other. I actually like in the post-credit scene, you actually see them together. Ruin the Netherrealm.
I do not wish to fight.
Because Liu Kang finally made time for Kitana, like he should have.
No, concerned that
like
I.
Like he should have, rather.
Fight!
They need to give Liu Kang competition for Kitana, though. I'm sorry. Because... That part annoyed me. I mean, they're not forever elite. I mean, best duelist players don't even use Liu Kang like that.
Mine is the hand of death.
It hasn't the strength to wave goodbye.
That is exactly what it shall do.
Round one. Fight!
I didn't mean to do that.
Your circumstances.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't believe they should have added that. There's no point in that, in my opinion. Definitely not wound cowboy.
Is there a problem, Kitana?
Yeah, I don't even like how Picket of Hutt sleeps on Kenjutsu and Balance. Yeah, I hate how they read inputs on this game. It's overpowered, way too overpowered. I mean, even when I'm playing other players, even in playing in tournaments, I mean, I don't even try to make reads the way they do.
Impersonating me again, Melina.
Round one, fight. Finish him! 1, fight!
No young monster.
Waste my time.
Kitana wins. Flawless victory.
Yeah!
Kitana. Than you. You waste my time.
Kitana wins. Round one, fight!
Seriously gonna pay for that now.
Round one. Fight!
Delicious.
Lena wins.